Something up there.
So you do have too much faith in this guy. Holy shit. Out of the fire, went into the fire much. Speaking of which.
Here we go.
My shield!
Go get him!
Give me a minute, guys.
Gorge, how are we supposed to get out of here?
We've got to find the exit.
Heal! Thank you.
Back off! To lock everything into place.
That might be the end of it.
I'm also making sure I've got enough XP.
Must be the exit.
Let's get out of here. Oh. I know it's...
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What?
Okay, come on.
I'm gonna pause it here. I gotta go do a couple things. I will be back.
Thank you.
Yep, and tough climb.
We can do it. Come on. Here we go. Here we go.
I know what to do.
Here we go. You're through.
Yeah!
Back off! Back off!
Is this what I think it is? Yep. They've been floating around for a while. I suppose it saves us on the spot, doesn't it?
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Could I keep it in? Heaven knows I
what?
Be the good girl. Yeah, I know exactly what you're looking for. Be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. There's a whole point of it is for when you're camping.
This way.
It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I
The whole point of it is if you got no, if you're like out and about for a hike or something like that, and you got nowhere else to go to the toilet, that's not, why not?
Look at that. Let it go, let it go. He'll never see me cry. Here I stay, here I stay. Let the storm rage on.
like I said, that actually will come in handy for her, especially if she's, like I said, out for a hike and she's got nowhere else to go to spoil it. Keep it in a bag. And if you're out in the, if you're out in the middle of nowhere and you're nowhere near a bathroom, that's the whole point of that thing. Yeah, instead of doing that, you don't actually squat, you actually go to the bathroom like a male would. Thankful I had the headset on during all that, because that was the one song that kept on getting repeated when the movie came out.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow.
Yeah. What does that palace look like to you?
Elsa?
She's not different.
Yeah, it is.
And a lot happier,
Why do you think I said be thankful I had the headset on?
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
No dramas. I've not checked dinner yet, unfortunately, by the way.
I'm okay.
You'll figure it out.
All good.
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas! Do you hear that?
Huh? Look! Huh?
You know, some women actually do use them, right?
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Talking to anyone. I'm doing a recording for a live, for a stream. Like, I record. No. They kind of figured I was on the phone. Figure it out. You normally do.
It's closing in!
I got this!
Incoming! Watch out!
Trouble with this one the first time I played it. I'm trying to escape an avalanche, as well as three ice dragons. On top of that, they're shooting at me.
It's closing in!
I got this!
Coming! Watch out!
Your neighbors is on, Mom.
Now!
try this! Take this! Back off! Try this!
Yeah?